Ladies and gentlemen, there is an unusual twist in Liquor Gate. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal filed a plea before the Delhi court seeking regular checkups to monitor his blood sugar level and permission to consult a doctor. But the Enforcement Directorate made a stunning claim today that Arvind Kejriwal is deliberately trying to spike his sugar levels by eating certain kinds of food which will raise his blood sugar levels. It's getting truly bizarre. Last debate.
The Enforcement Directorate has accused Arvind Kejriwal of deliberately consuming mangoes, sweets and sugar in a bid to create ground for bail.
Admissions.
Diet chart has been placed before the court. The diet chart had mangoes and sweets been placed before the court. Regularly consuming sweet food, fruit, foods which is not permitted for any diabetes patients. I don't want to make any further comment. So, matter is pending before the court.
Sir. Arvind Kejriwal has dismissed the allegation, claiming Enforcement Directorate is playing by the gallery and making statements for media consumption.
This is an issue made by ED so that there is home-cooked food also should be stopped. This concerns the health, we are very concerned. And whatever he is taking is as per the doctor's prescription. Otherwise, the matter is sub judice. We don't want
ED's counsel was saying that he is having mango sweets and tea with sugar in the prison. Is that correct?
Whatever he is having is as per the doctor's prescribed diet. I don't want to say anything much further.
But aren't these foods...
The courtroom battle has transcended to a mega political face-off between Aam Aadmi Party and BJP.
अपने शुगर लेवल को कंट्रोल में रखने के लिए अरविंद केजरीवाल जी रोज 54 यूनिट 54 यूनिट्स इंसुलिन के लेते हैं.
The BJP meanwhile has called it a conspiracy by the Aam Aadmi Party.
ये लिस्ट है जो जांच एजेंसी ने कोर्ट के सामने रखी है. अरविंद केजरीवाल शुगर से पीड़ित हैं, सबको पता है. उनका खाना उनके घर से आ रहा है, उसके बावजूद उस खाने में मिठाई और आम की मात्रा बढ़ा दी गई है. एक बहुत बड़ा षड्यंत्र है कि किसी तरह से बीमारी का बहाना बनाकर जमानत ली जाए.
What is spiking Kejriwal's sugar? Let's debate.
Anmol, now, according to the ED, Arvind Kejriwal is having puri, aloo sabji, about 2 pieces of sweets, banana, and a lot of sugar in his tea. Now, obviously, he knows what his problem is. And then you are saying he is having 54 units of insulin. Then your lawyer is saying what he is having has been prescribed by a doctor. Can you find me one doctor, one endocrinologist or diabetologist or any doctor, even a general physician, who will say that you should have puri, sabji, sweets, couple of pieces of sweets, lots of banana and a lot of sugar with your tea? Is that medically prescribed diet or is there something hanky-panky going on here?
Arnab, the Enforcement Directorate blatantly lied before the Honorable Court. The fact is that Mr. Arvind Kejriwal has been prescribed a diet by the doctor and on the directions of the Honorable Court. And the claim that he was eating sweets and...
As the doctor, which doctor has suggested? Can you tell me which doctor told him to have aloo puri?
Arnab, let me complete.
Which doctor has asked you to
Arnab,
have aloo puri?
Let me complete first.
Arnab, I was also in jail. Yeah, nobody gave me aloo puri.
Arnab, please do
nobody
not
should
intervene.
Also.
Let your viewers know the reality. But please do not intervene. I request you not to intervene. Please allow me my time. The fact is that he's consuming sweet tea and sweets is as per the directions and prescriptions of a doctor, a prescribed sweetener named erythritol, which is a low-calorie sweetener allowed for high diabetic patient. He's consuming that. And the second baseless claim made by Enforcement Directorate is that he was eating aloo puri. The fact is that he only had aloo puri on the first day of Navaratra, which is the custom. And it is as per the diet chart, which has been submitted by the enforcement directorate in the court. The fact is that he's a severe diabetic patient and he has not been allowed proper insulin dosages by the prison officials. He's only being allowed 30 insulin dosages.
Why would he require 54 insulin dosages?
To keep his sugar in control.
That's a different point.
Which indicates that it is a conspiracy to kill him.
That is a different point.
That is the fact.
That is a different point.
You know, if you cut down a little bit on this hyperbole, people, you'd be more convincing. Because I remember Sanjay Singh saying that Tihar jail is becoming like Auschwitz.
But the fact will still remain the same.
And this becoming a gas chamber. And we saw Satendra Jain getting massages.
Because the literate people can understand this.
And everybody knows this is a highly valued asset. And nobody would mess around with his health. May God wish him very good health. And nobody believes you. Nobody believes you. When the home cooked food, tell me something, why are you sending him this food? When you know the food is not good, why is his family sending him this food? I'm asking you,
why is his family sending him this food
going well, very well? Why is it that so his sugar levels spike, the insulin goes up, and then he can say, oh, how unwell am I? And that becomes a ground for blame, right?
Bata dijiye.
And Arvind, he's perfectly capable. We all know what he's suffering from.
The people will not forgive you.
We all know he's got diabetes.
The people of Delhi will not forgive you, Shazia ji.
Oh my God, stop
May I ask you, Anmol?
You know, please cut Anmol. It. I know many people in my family have diabetes and they don't munch on mangoes and gulab jamun.
No, Anmol.
So, don't make up.
Lost all humanity if you want to kill him.
Try a tearjerker, try a roll there. Don't do this. Don't lie simply because nobody believes it.
Anmol, yes. And Shazia, just let me go a little deeper into this. Anmol, your point is that your leader Arvind Kejriwal is not being given insulin and that is why his sugar levels are going up. And you are denying the fact that his diet of aloo, puri, sabji, regular diet by the way, I mean, you know Anmol, aloo puri, sabji, mithai, sugar, tea, banana, all these things if you have regularly, even a normal person's sugar level will go up.
Arnab, as per the document submitted by enforcement,
I'm telling anything you can check with any doctor.
He only had aloo puri on one day. If you
eat every day aloo puri, sabji, mithai, etc., then your sugar level will
increase.
And anybody...
Don't say every day. Only one day. Enforcement
directorate आमंड दीजिए, लस्सी दीजिए, कर्ड दीजिए,
ठीक नहीं है,
बिना चीनी का चाय खाइए, आप कुछ और खाइए, हाई फैट, हार्ड, हाई कार्बोहाइड्रेट, हाई शुगर डाइट करेंगे तो शुगर लेवल बढ़ेगा. एनीवे माय पॉइंट, आई एम नॉट अ डॉक्टर, आई एम ओनली गिविंग जनरल ज्ञान. सी, यू आर सेइंग इंसुलिन इज नॉट बीइंग गिवन. अब जो ये पैटर्न मैं देख रहा हूं, आप किसी भी डॉक्टर के पास ले जाइए. One which has a very important point. Jo pattern dekh raha hun blood sugar ka unka, and I have got his blood sugar levels. These are private matters, but now it's become political, so we have to talk. From 1st to the 17th, I have Arvind Kejriwal's blood sugar readings. If he's being denied insulin, then his blood sugar should remain consistently high every morning. But according to the reports I have, his blood sugar is high on certain days. This can only happen if on certain days he has had certain items more than others, and on, because I also see a pattern of it going down. For example, his blood sugar level in the morning fasting is 243 mg, which is quite high. The normal should be, I think, around 130 or less, whatever. I don't know, please don't take my advice, I'm just giving general gyan. But the next day it comes down to 130. Are you telling me that on the 14th he was on the 12th, 13th, 14th and 15th, it was high because he was not given insulin, and then he was given insulin on the 15th, so it came down on 16th? Who's going to believe this? You see, You have to be sure about what you're saying. If he's not being given insulin...
And has your lawyer taken it up?
Tell me.
Has Arvind's lawyer taken this matter up?
Like all your facts are incorrect, this data is also incorrect.
Can I hold you to it?
The fact is... Anmol, can I hold you to it? He has a very high insulin level of 300. And this is basic humanity that at least a sitting chief minister should be provided proper dosages of insulin.
It's not a basic high sugar level of 300. That's what I'm telling you. It's not. No, sir. I tell you. One minute. On the 8th of June, the sugar level reading is 130. 1 minute. You are wrong. On the 8th, the sugar level is 130. Sir, on the 8th, his sugar level is 130. On the 4th, his sugar level is 116. On the 1st, his sugar level is 135. And on another day, his sugar level is 280. Ask any doctor and he will tell you this is not a normal sugar level. It is based on diet. You should really tell him not to have alu puri, sabji, mithai, all these things all the time.
Arnab, at the cost of repetition, I am saying it again,
they are trying to kill him.
It is as per the data.
You know, tell him to have karela and have jamun instead of.
See, why is it that the enforcement directorate even objected to the demand made by Mr. Kejriwal to have a video conference with a doctor, with his personal doctor? Why did they refuse? Because they want to harm him. Because it's a conspiracy to take his life. Because ye besharam log hai.
Yes. It's a conspiracy to take his life. Yes. Manish has been absolutely fine. Satendra Jain has been getting massages.
But why did you oppose the... Why did the enforcement directorate oppose?
Wonderful.
Aapne kyun oppose kiya?
Let's just start crying. Why don't you have tears in your eyes? I can give you some glycerin. No. Don't do this. Itna zyada
have some shame. Thoda shame kijiye Shazia ji. Ye theek baat nahi hai. Itna amanviya vyavhar theek.
Thoda zyada ho gaya. Main batau thoda zyada ho gaya. Aaj nahi. And you know, you must inform the jail administration is very much under the Delhi government.
So Anmol,
don't do it. Anmol is not working. Anmol is not working.
But why this victim card is just overdone. This application.
And you know, that if you think it's Auschwitz gas chamber, you know, on the one hand, it's like an Auschwitz gas chamber. Instead of the poisonous gases, now barfis and gulab jamuns are being given. I don't know what's happening in the jail with Kejriwal. Really, it's like a, I'm wondering as to what's going on. My imagination is going berserk thinking about what all is happening. Because Sanjay Singh said that this is becoming a gas chamber. Now you're saying they're trying to kill him. Then we hear that he's having mangoes. So either they're trying to kill him with mangoes.
The fact is,
it is very difficult to fathom.
I don't.
What exactly?
Lack of information.
I'm looking at what he's been having. He's having pretty good food, you know. Because I want to tell you, I want to tell you that, I don't know, this argument being made that he's starving, he's being denied insulin. I want to tell you, I want to tell you what he's been having. Bhindi fry, aloo ki sabji, gobi ki sabji. Pretty good food.
Arnab, this diet chart has been prescribed by the doctor.
He has poha, namkeen, fruit chart, tea
which
for breakfast.
Which will read out because you are not aware about the correct facts.
Eggs, banana.
And if you are so much willing to know the correct facts, then you must come to court tomorrow and see the documents filed by the enforcement.
Upma, nariyal chutney, fruits.
Oh God, and mold. Anmol, you should drop it.
Salad,
Anmol,
chapati,
just constant
fruits.
Lying, right? Just you should drop it.
Patta gobi, what's wrong?
Yeah, and you know, I'm...
So lying is your forte, not ours. You're good at lying.
No, but you know something, the BJP leaders are good at lying.
But
and make it a case for bail.
But
you know,
does it occur to you? Does it occur to you?
We are not even applying for
the kind of...
So that it becomes a case
for bail.
But you know, this is a game that is being played. And Kejriwal is... capable of anything. So I think this could be one of the tactics being used. In that case, he should be monitored. He should be monitored, and the jail, I'm sure that the jail authorities will be very careful and not allow this home food which is being sent to
his family
and make sure that his family is not giving him extra sugar so that he can get bail and also all the victimhood card that he plays along with.
You don't have evidence. You are running away also, from
also Sanjay Singh's weight.
Your Sanjay Singh's weight so also.
No, I'll tell you one thing. Is it not true?
Is it not true? Is it not true
that Sanjay Singh's weight? Sanjay Singh had a 4 to 6 kilo weight gain in the time that he was in jail. I mean, this is a remarkable. I mean, they are being treated so well. They actually put on 5-6 kilos while they were in jail. Sanjay Singh, who's going to buy your argument, Anmol?
नहीं तो आप मारना चाहते हो ने आप चाहते हो जेल में मर जाएं.
Don't talk like that.
बताइए अर्नब जी बताइए.
कुछ भी मतलब थोड़ा तो शर्म करो भाई. भाई थोड़ा तो शर्म करो. थोड़ा सा मतलब you're overdoing it, you know that. It doesn't work.
नहीं बताइए ना.
You know, this is sounding like one of those इतनी अमानवीयता क्यों? Hindi movies and you know when a tear jerker and which is not even working, you know, I'm seriously telling you, give it up.
Shazia ji, let's talk on facts.
It is hilarious.
Do not.
It's very, nobody see, will people are not,
people,
they will be very
people
careful
don't want
Arvind
to see any drama.
And Arvind
please
is making his conspiracy because he wants to spike up his
sugar levels. Let's debate
on facts. He knows exactly
facts.
What
do
to
not,
eat.
Do not.
He knows exactly what to eat, what not to eat. So, no, don't give me bunkum. Arvind Kejriwal knows exactly what to eat and what not to eat. He's had this issue, diabetes type 2, for the longest period. Everybody knows that. If you know him even a little bit, even you would know that. I know
you
him, I knew him rather well, I
can
say. And he's always had a problem, he knows known exactly. And every doctor knows what is to be given during diabetes and not. So please don't say that ED and the jailers and the warden there and there is some kind of an evil conspiracy going on.
Well, this is what we can expect
from
you.
To make
this
conspiracy
work,
you're giving mangoes to him. What? Yeah, what can I expect from you to lie so blatantly?
But you have the All India Institute of Medical Sciences.
You know,
All India Institute of Medical Sciences.
Jail administration is
I have the senior
the
medical officer
of
the All India Institute of Medical Sciences who has said that since the said inmate is a known case of diabetes mellitus type 2 with chronic constipation and chronic cough, chronic bronchitis, and is under regular treatment and follow up from jail dispensary, kindly advise medical diet according to his blood sugar data enclosed within. Now, you cannot have blood sugar of 276 and then say, I will have mithai, mango. Puri sabji and all. No, it's not good. You got to
Arnab,
have what is right
Arnab,
for you.
I have made it. I have
you
made
can get
it
the right calorie intake without
he
having.
Been, he has been prescribed a sweetener, erythritol, and which is a low calorie sweetener for high diabetic patient.
Then why
he had puri sabji only on one day?
Arre bhai,
what is the sweetener? Is that sweetener put in puri sabji?
You don't want him to have prasad also? Then it's not fair. Then it's very inhuman.
अरे he's diabetic.
आप चाहते हैं कि वो प्रसाद भी ना खाए?
मिठाई. He's diabetic.
ये तो अच्छी बात नहीं है.
Oh.
See this whole drama created by.
सब रोते मिलकर आओ चलो.
This whole drama.
सब प्रार्थना करते हैं.
This whole drama created.
सब दुआ मांगते हैं अपने अरविंद भाई के लिए.
बिल्कुल कीजिए.
क्या
and
बुरा
this whole drama created by Bharatiya Janata Party के enforcement directorate is
इतना
because they don't they want to hide this.
रोना आ रहा है.
They want to hide तो this. They don't want to answer.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, now my point
India,
is,
my
point is, ladies and gentlemen, but Anmol, I think every quote will eventually go by the facts at hand.
मैंने केवल यही सवाल पूछा था कि 60 करोड़ की दलाली क्यों नहीं भाजपा ने? The only question which was asked in this post, and your leader directed. The ex
but
yeah,
we're waiting for Atishi. We're waiting
he's
for Atishi.
He's so scared.
She's got a notice from election
he's so
commission.
Scared.
Ki who was it?
Okay.
Who? What was that apparition that appeared
okay.
and offered Atishi
okay.
that money
so,
and then disappeared
so,
in thin air?
So,
who was it?
So,
ghost?
Ladies
what
and
did
gentlemen.
It look like? But Atishi
so, ladies and gentlemen,
with
this
one, name, one number.
Ladies, so
not even.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I wish Arvind good health. I wish Arvind good health, but he should truly be careful.
Yeah.
And. I don't think any. If you are making an allegation that he's not been allowed to take his insulin, that's very serious. But you should come for that also. I'll tell you one more. You'll have to come with proof, because these are serious allegations.
No, we.
It's not like the kind of thing that Satyamal Malik says. No, says anything hit and run. Nahi hota. You have to come with some proof on that. Anyway, we wish everyone.
The proofs
good.
Are on record, no.
All of us, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you tomorrow. And everyone, go out and vote tomorrow. If you are in those. 100 plus constituencies where the first round is happening. Tomorrow morning onwards, and I shall see you at 9 with the voting turnout figures and a lot more. Good night and goodbye.